I'm Wendell Barnhouse for the Big 12 Digital Network with a look at Saturday's Big 12 college football schedule. Texas A&M travels to Norman to face an Oklahoma team coming off its most complete game of the season. The Sooners bounce back from their only loss of the year with a 58-17 victory at Kansas State. Oklahoma quarterback Landry Jones leads the Big 12 in total offense and touchdown passes. The Aggies are coming off another disappointing loss that saw them lose despite a double-digit halftime lead. Texas A&M beat Oklahoma in College Station last season and has the offensive weapons to repeat that victory Saturday. Kansas State visits Oklahoma State in a primetime Saturday night game. The Cowboys are off to one of the best starts in school history and are one of six undefeated teams in the country. Oklahoma State is second in the nation in scoring and fourth in total offense. Their defense gives up a lot of yards, but it leads the nation in turnovers and interceptions. The Wildcats had a tough time slowing Oklahoma's high-powered offense and will face a similar challenge in Stillwater. Quarterback Colin Klein in Kansas State's running game will need to grind out yardage and control the clock. After coming from behind to win at Texas A&M in overtime last week, Missouri hopes for another successful trip to the Lone Star State when they travel to Waco to face Baylor. Both of these teams have played challenging schedules. The Bears' three losses have all come on the road to teams with a combined record of 20-4. Missouri's four losses have been to teams that have a combined record of 28-4. Baylor is the only major college team averaging at least 300 yards passing and at least 200 yards rushing per game, while Missouri leads the Big 12 in rushing. Which Texas Tech team will show up to face Texas and Austin? The one that upset Oklahoma in Norman, or the one that was upset at home by Iowa State? The Red Raiders are coming off their worst offensive showing of the season and will be facing a Texas defense that was dominating in shutting out Kansas last Saturday. The Longhorns lead the Big 12 in total defense and pass defense, in addition to being second in scoring defense. And Kansas visits Iowa with hopes of gaining its first Big 12 victory. The Jayhawks' offense was stopped cold by Texas last week, gaining just 3 first downs and 46 total yards. The Cyclones are coming off their most complete game of the year as their defense shut down a potent Texas Tech offense, and their offense racked up 41 points and 368 yards rushing. Redshirt freshman quarterback Jared Barnett made his first start and provided the spark the Iowa State offense had been lacking. For the Big 12 Digital Network, I'm Wendell Barnhouse.